right, I've been asked this a lot. While you're driving, if you want to increase or decrease the distance between the car in front of you, you actually can do this by coming to the right scroll wheel and pushing to the right, and that will decrease the distance between cars. If you want to increase it, just push this to the left, and that will increase your traveling distance between cars.